Okay, this is my entry into HVLogic's 100 subscriber giveaway. And I'm doing it in oven mitts instead of gloves because oven mitts. Yeah. So I think what makes this even harder is these are silicone oven mitts, but they're fabric lined, so the fabric is constantly sliding around in there, which makes it even harder. That is a bit of a false set. Come on, where is the one that's like, did I overset something again? It's really hard to tell what I'm doing. Oh, no, I haven't set something yet. That feels a bit better. Did I get it? Did I get it? I got it! Yes! Wonder if I can do it in my hands, just without the thing. Okay. I don't have to worry about it being out of frame because I have two cameras. From years of collecting things. This does not belong to that lock. It can go over there. Okay. Now I need to. Just want my screwdriver. Gonna need that for gutting it. Let's get the tensioner out of the way. Okay. That sounded good. Cool. Let's just, this is going to be a messy gutting. But hopefully not messy enough that it's like completely wrecked. Come on. Yeah. I have the key, so I don't care about that being out of place like that. And I don't have the tool for this, so I'm not even going to attempt to get it off the right way. Also, yeah, good. There we go. I just need the key. Okay, the key is in. Now I need to very carefully flip it without dropping anything. Okay, that's going well so far. Yeah, okay. Oh, dang it. I 180'd that. I didn't want that to happen. Okay. All is well. Tweezers. One spool. One serrated. Another serrated. Another serrated. Come on, just a little bit further. And then all those are just the same spring. I don't care about those. Okay. There. I saw all of them. That's four serrated and a spool and incredibly blurry. And oven mitts.